When it comes to Kay Abad, one thing is clear. She has handled the ups and downs of her career with grace. Now, once again, she will prove her mettle as a versatile actress and will tickle our funny bones in the new comedy film from Cinema One Originals, aptly named The Comeback. Kay will be playing the role of Angela Velasco, an actress desperate to find her way back again to the glitz and glamour of show business after her limelight has faded. Something that Kay can empathize with.
Hi fans! Welcome to the Bedtime Stories with Angela Velasco.
Ito naman, tinanggap ko to kasi sabi comedy. Noong nakausap po yung director, may iyakan pa rin pala. Though hindi naman marami, konti lang. Pero mas more on comedy. Challenge din ako dito kasi iba rin siya sa mga ginawa ko before. Yung personality ng character ko, nakakatawa. Kasi parang bakla siya na hindi mo maintindihan. So excited ako dito kasi may mga ginawa ako dito na hindi ko pa talaga nagagawa ever. So baklang-bakla talaga ako dito.
The Comeback is a breath of fresh air and Kay's first time to work with a young and brilliant director, Ivan Payawal.
First time ko po siyang makakatrabaho. First time to work with her. Actually, she makes my job easy kasi sa sobrang magaling. Nung first time ko siyang na-meet, sobrang medyo ako konting na starstruck kasi parang, uy, dati napapunan ko lang siya nung bata ako, tapos ngayon, actress ko na siya.
With her years of experience under her belt, Kay continues to surprise.
Usually, kwela yan pag before ng take, pag nagbibrief ako ng mga eksena, anong gagawin namin, kwela yan. Pag malapit na mag-take, tatahimik na yan. Kasi siguro, I guess it's her way of her acting process, I guess, na okay, malapit na yung take, I have to get into the character. So pag gano'n, nakikita kong tumatahimik na siya, hindi ko na siya ginugulo. Pero pag cut, biglang ano na naman, kwela na naman siya.
Like a true pro, Kay made sure she prepared for the role.
Nagtanong ako kay Direk kung sinong peg niya. Sinabi niya sa akin, inaral ko yung taong yun.
In The Comeback, Kay also gets to work with familiar faces.
Ako po dito si Charles, isa po akong movie director. At si Kay Abad po, which is si Angela, siya po yung isa sa mga veteran actress na nakakatrabaho ko po. So isa siya sa mga pinakamagaling sanang gustong-gusto kong artista, pero still may problema siya sa attitude and sa pagiging professional niya.
Like her character Angela, Kay goes all out. She gives her career another twist and puts her acting ability to the test. And true to her passion, Kay's ever-evolving roles just keep getting better.
Actually, nung binasa ko yung script, nung bago ko tanggapin yung project, parang sabi ko, kung sinong gaganap. So parang nung nalaman ko si Kay Abad, wow, bago to ah. Nung first take nila, nanonood ako. So parang doon ko nakita na grabe, ang galing pala talaga. Ang galing talaga nung Kay Abad. Grabe, napaka-versatile niya.
Siguro in terms of genre, I haven't seen her do comedy eh. Yun yung masasabi kong siguro, I guess first time niyang gawin na mag-comedy. In terms of character, siguro ito yung pinaka talagang nag-collaborate kami na ano si Angela Velasco kasi kailangan kahit na masama yung ginagawa ni Angela Velasco, maging likable. Yun yung pinakamahirap na part. Si Kay na napu-pull off niya every time. Lagi siyang may bonus. And yun yung hinahanap ko sa mga actors. Yung hindi lang susundin yung script mo, magugulat ka na lang may ad, may bonus. Lagi siyang may pa-bonus every scene.